Hi guys, happy Tuesday. Today is a very, very, very special Tuesday for me. Can you guys guess why? It's my birthday. So we are going to do one of my favorite things to do with you guys today. Can you guys guess what that might be? It's not a free day. It is tumbling. So we are gonna go ahead and do some of my favorite tumbling moves. And we're gonna go ahead and do a little warm up and then we'll get into our move of the day. All right guys, so to get started, we are gonna do some neck warm ups so that our neck is nice and articulated and ready to go so we don't hurt ourselves. And then we are also gonna do one other activity that is gonna work on strengthening our arms. So we're gonna start by looking to the right, looking to the left, looking to the right, looking to the left. We're gonna look up and down. Up, down, up, down, up, and down. Now we're going to tilt our head to the side, other way, again, one last time. Good, now we're gonna make a big circle with our head, nice and slow so we don't hurt our neck. Let's do one more this way. Now we're gonna go ahead and go the other way. Nice and slow, make sure you're seeing everything. So you're looking at the floor, at the side of the room, at the ceiling, at the side of the room, back at the floor. Good. So next, I'm gonna take my hands and I'm gonna pull my neck, put my head on the, my hand on the side of my head, then I'm gonna pull my neck down. Get a nice, good stretch across your neck. We're gonna switch and go the other way. Side of your head, pull. We're gonna look down, grab our fingers, put it on the back of our head, pull our head down. Not too hard, we don't wanna hurt ourselves. Good, shake your head out. And we're gonna go ahead and stand up. So for this activity, we're gonna start with our arms up. And we're gonna basically, I'll just do it to show you guys. We're gonna roll down. We're gonna walk our arms out nice and straight. We're gonna hold it for 5 seconds, and then we're gonna walk them back in. And then we're gonna do it again. So like you're walking out with your hands into a plank. So when you're doing your plank, after you walk out, you don't wanna look like a mountain. You wanna look like a nice, flat piece of paper, okay? No mountains, nice and flat. All right, let's try it. So we'll start with the hands up, roll down. Walk your hands out, nice and flat. Hold it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Walk it back in. Again, walk it out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Walk it back in. Again, walk it out. Make sure you get nice and flat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good, walk it back in. Let's do 2 more. Walk it back out. Hold it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, last one, walk it out. Hold it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Walk it in. Roll it up. Go ahead and shake your arms out. Good. All right, so for the preschoolers, one of my favorite things to do with you guys are log rolls. So I have my nice yoga mat out. I'm gonna do some log rolls down my yoga mat. Let me turn it to the side so you guys can get a better view. Do you guys remember what log rolls are? Good, so you lay down. You look like a nice pencil or log. Arms are in front of you, straight in front of you. And you roll. So the goal is to keep your legs nice and straight and your arms nice and straight. So we want to really work on, like I said, keeping your arms nice and straight, your legs nice and straight. So when we're rolling, let's try not to do this, okay? We really want to stay nice and straight. Let's try. Lay down, flat on the rug or the floor, and roll. Good. Let's do it again. Going the other way. 1, 2, 3, roll. Good job. So a good way for, you know, our adult at home or our siblings, our cousins, whoever's at home with us to get involved is having them flip you like a pancake. We do this in class. I flip you guys like a pancake. Your friends flip you like a pancake. So I'll demonstrate with, I don't have anybody at home with me right now. So I'm gonna demonstrate with this lily pad. So if you are the adult at home, you're just gonna like take your hands and put them underneath their back, and then you're gonna flip them over like a pancake. Then you're gonna put your hands underneath their tummy, flip them over like a pancake, all the way down the room. They love it. That's one of the most fun things that we do in class. They always giggle. So let's go ahead and do it. One time down, one time back together. So let's lay down. Ready? 1, 2, 3, flip like a pancake. Again, 1, 2, 3, flip like a pancake. And again, 1, 2, 3, flip like a pancake. Good, let's go the other way. 1, 2, 3, flip. 1, 2, 3, flip. 1, 2, 3, flip. Good. All right, guys, I had so much fun spending my birthday with you all. I wish that I was there at school with you guys to, you know, hear you guys sing, have some cupcakes, all that fun stuff. I really miss you all. I know you guys are doing amazing. I hope that you guys are staying safe and healthy and spending time with your family. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.